Hi dear friends, welcome back to another tutorial from the Desire channel. Today, I'm excited to share with you a brand new AI tool developed by the CapCut team, recently launched, and it's seriously impressive especially when it comes to portrait images. Let's dive in together. But before we start, I'd really appreciate it if you could like this video and subscribe to my channel. First, head over to Google and search for Dreamina. The first link that appears is the official site. Click on it to enter. Once you're on the site, you'll see this homepage. At the top right, click on Sign In to log into the platform. You can sign in using your Google, TikTok, Facebook, email, or even CapCut account. As always, I'll sign in with my Gmail. After logging in, you'll land on this dashboard. As you can see here, we start with 120 credits to create images or videos. In this platform, you can use the image generator to create pictures, the video generator to create videos, or even design your own unique avatars. You can view previously generated images right here. For example, let's open this image. Here, you can either download the image or copy the prompt that was used to create it. Since today we're focusing on the image generator tool, let's jump in and see how it works. Click on Generate, and it brings us to this page. I'll paste the prompt we copied earlier to see what kind of result we get. We'll be using Dreamina's newest model called Seedream 3.0, which was just released. Click on Image 3.0 to select it. There are other models too, but we want to try the latest one. You can unlock 2K image quality by upgrading to a paid subscription, but for now, we'll stick with the free 1K standard size. I'll select the 16:9 aspect ratio, perfect for YouTube thumbnails and desktop wallpapers. Using this setup only costs 2 credits. Let's see how it performs. Click Generate and wait about 20 to 30 seconds for the image to be created. And here it is. The result looks beautiful. It's not exactly like the original image we copied, but it's still stunning in its own way. You can also browse through the 4 generated versions and download whichever one you like. Now, on the side of the image, you'll find some tools: upscale to enhance image quality, retouch in paint, expand for canvas adjustments, and remove to delete certain objects. I'll use the upscale tool to slightly boost the quality of our image. Let's see the difference. And there we go. After upscaling, the details like the textures of the rocks look much sharper compared to the original. You can download the enhanced version right from here. Next, let's use another AI tool called DeepSeek to generate even more detailed prompts for better results. Search DeepSeek on Google and click the first link. I've already done a full tutorial on DeepSeek before. It's free, with no major limitations, and it's one of the best AI tools for generating prompts. Click Start, and you'll arrive at this page. I'm asking it to write me a few prompts for a beautiful portrait of a girl that I can use with AI image generators. Click Send and wait a few moments. Once DeepSeek generates some prompts, I'll copy one and head back to Dreamina. Paste the new prompt here, adjust the image size to 9:16, ideal for TikTok and Instagram, and click Generate. As you can see, Dreamina creates breathtaking images with incredible detail. Even the textures of the skin are visible. Dreamina truly excels in portrait creation. Now, let's try another prompt, but this time use the 16:9 ratio, perfect for YouTube covers. The result looks absolutely beautiful. Notice how clear and expressive the facial details are. I'll test yet another prompt to see different styles. Look at this amazing cinematic black and white portrait it produced, just stunning. Switching between the generated images, you can really see the quality and artistic touch. I'll also test with 9:16 again for short form content. And once again, the fine details are incredibly impressive. Let's zoom in for a closer look. Now, I'll use a slightly mysterious style prompt to create a more dramatic portrait. And it worked perfectly. You can see the character's face and expression carrying a mysterious vibe just as I intended. Alright dear friends, that's it for today's tutorial. I really hope you found it helpful. Please don't forget to like this video, share your thoughts in the comments, and subscribe to my channel. Also, definitely give Dreamina a try to create some amazing portraits for yourself. Next time, we'll explore how to use Dreamina's video generation features, so stay tuned. Love you all, take care, and see you in the next video. Goodbye.